Bible, the Holy Bible. The Bible says, and Adam heard the footsteps of God walking in the garden in the cool of the day, in the late afternoon. Boom, boom, boom. You know, I saw a film about 20 years ago, King Kong, King Kong. Huge animal. And when that King Kong walked in the film, you can see that the earth is trembling. Boom, boom, boom. So Adam heard the footsteps of God walking in the garden in the cool of the day, late afternoon. So he hid himself in the bushes. So God comes and stands where Adam and Eve were a few seconds before. He's looking for Adam and Eve and he can't see them. No, that's the Bible. That's the Bible says. The first book of the Bible called Genesis. He couldn't see them. So he starts shouting. Said, Adam, Adam, where art thou? Poor God, he didn't know where Adam and Eve were.